Okay. New objective, leave. I can do that. Watch me do it. Watch. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe we have to proclaim the gospel like the blood says? Oh, Dor, you are a magnificent Dor. You are so well-developed, well-built, and your metal bits are shiny, and... Okay, it's not. It's not working. Yeah, that's quick. Let's grab us a battery. Seems like a good idea. Our one battery that we start out with is getting rather low. Ah, man. If only we weren't in the mental asylum where the windows are incredibly reinforced and probably break-proof. At least by our meager standards. Oh, I was about to say, we can pick up the walkie-talkie and get some help, but I forgot the evil is a Faraday cage, and wireless signals do not work anymore. Okay, what time is it? It's not adventure time, shut up. It is 9:15. Oh, so we still have quite a long time to go through the night. Amazing. We'll investigate the computer lab here in a moment. Hi, sir. Are you dead, or are you pretend dead? He's dead. Okay. Ooh, scary paper. Oh, what? We are satisfied with the catastrophic security failure of psychiatric center with imminent danger of environment contamination. Okay, we are satisfied with that happening, I guess. Okay. Oh, I see. They were going to send in the mercs, like I mentioned earlier. Do I miss something again? I can't see all the jump scares in this game, guys. I apologize. There's just so many. I'm seeing a lot of security guards and no doctors. I guess that's because this is the lobby area. Doctors have no place in the lobby. More scary paper. All right, good old CLW has a morphogenic engine plateaued at 2,000 parts per million. Again, morphogenic engine. I have no idea. Okay, so apparently they accumulate on their bronchioles. I don't know. Alright, apparently this particular patient has taken to mutilate himself. Okay, apparently a failed morphogenic engine creates dermal eruptions. That's okay, so they've ripped the skin off their body to get clearer visions. Hmm. Oh wow, they even grabbed they for this particular mental institution, they even grabbed guys who were war veterans suffering from PTSD. That's amazing. What am I peeking? Am I peeking? I can't peek. Oh. That's what I'm peeking. Peeking that. Turn off night vision. It's perfectly well lit here. Shame on you, sir. Hello, my dear sir. Would you like to interview for the Daily Beagle? You know? Become famous? Get that face in the newspaper? Oh. Okay. I understand your reluctance to do so, sir. I apologize for offending you. Hey guys. What's up? Oh man. It's the Blood and Static show. It's my favorite. Blood and Static, man, they go on their hijinks. They have crazy adventures. It's great. I know you guys have been locked up here, so you probably haven't seen it, but I'm not gonna spoil. I know. I'm not gonna spoil, I'm just gonna be a nuisance here. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh. I don't mean to alarm you, sir, but you appear to have a skin condition. Yeah, they're not paying any attention to me. Probably could have spoiled the entire season. And they wouldn't even know. Hey, that's cool. I like that. Looks like a couple places near where I live. Just out in the country with a little old bridge. Are you gonna jump scare me, sir? Are you gonna be rude? Nah. I take that wiggling as my fault. I did not mean to upset your body, sir. Speak. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Oh man, this is the best. This is the best part. You guys are gonna love this. You guys are gonna love this. I guarantee it. It's the best thing ever. Oh hey, sir. You wouldn't happen to be more active on the second time passing you? That's awful rude. He was actually asking us to help him. He wants something. He wants us to get something out of him. Sorry, sir. I can't understand your gibberish. All I know is I have a card key. So we may proceed. Let us go forth and proclaim the gospel with our keycard. I'm not quite sure how that works, but we're going to do it. By God. Wait, did I push? Did I actually push that? No, I didn't. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. They've already used this painting in this game. It's a cheating game. It's cheating. I forget, do I go downstairs? I don't think so. But let's go check it out anyway. Fascinating. Nope. Okay, we don't. I didn't think so. We gotta go down this hallway. Oh, cool. Hey, dude. No worries. Oh. Okay, not a good place to hide. Good place to hide. See? Trial and error, my good sirs. And madams. If there are madams here. I'm sure there are. Oh my. I don't know how to tell you, sir, but I believe you've had an accident. That's very embarrassing for you. Oh. Thanks, I guess. You're absolutely right, dude who did that. You're absolutely right. I should close doors behind me. It's very rude, leaving doors open like that. I am a horrible person. I apologize. RFID cards. Hail to the yeah. Oh. No, I don't wanna... Not yet, guys. They lie. Who lies? The paper... The blood? The blood lies? Okay. Anyway. Let us unlock the doors. I'm a master hacker. I know everything. I even know the commands to unlock the doors for this system that I've never seen before. Oh. Hi, Doc. Or, priest. No. Well, that was rude. Quiet. We're trying not to die. Nobody's here, dude. Find all of you. Look at that. Sentry bars. Sir. Thank you. Let us read our note. Big fucking guy, yeah. That's cool. Alright, so that is our good old CLW, the war veteran. At least we assume so. He went that way, so we're gonna go this way. That seems like a wise decision on my part. What do you guys think? Oh, he closed the bathroom stall for me again. This dude really is just amazing. He's the best. He's the best at what he does. What he does is not pretty.